One of the things that art does is to create an experience that puts an individual within a matrix of ideas and dilemmas and complexities just like our own lives. And when art does that, we as individuals have to make decisions and discriminations. And this is why art matters. If someone just says, think this or think that, we have a choice. We can either agree or disagree. But with a great piece of writing, a great movie, a great even piece of music or dance, we can be transformed. And how we see the world then is transformed. If we can change the perspective and perceptions of our audience, then if we can change the way they see, then we can change the way they think.